EO land Counter-Strike 2.
Let's roll.
This is my first game of the night. I didn't play last night either. And I guess technically it's after 12, so it's Monday the 27th of November, but I didn't play on the 26th. I didn't play on the 20th. Didn't play during the day on the 25th, but I guess I played after midnight on the 25th. So. But yeah, well, the Dynamo won, and are now going to the Western Conference Finals, so one game away from the MLS Cup. So, very orange-themed today. Not that that's too different from normal. In fact, you know, like the orange. I'm orange. But, as far as color is concerned, though in the game it might be different. We'll see.
Let's roll. Go, go, go!
Yeah, I'm orange. So, and also the Texans lost today to Jacksonville, but it was like by a missed field goal that Matt hit the field goal down at the bottom, almost like crossbar challenge except with a field goal. Hey, got him. that's maybe my favorite part of warm-up is just throwing a molly on all of them and then throwing a grenade at it. Yo, I'm gonna go B and play a cat.
4B, I got A.
Yo, dog. Yo,
yo.
4B.
Yeah, yeah. Trust. I'll just sit on fucking A. They're gonna go B though. Trust me. I literally have intel.
Let's go.
He has intel. You know, I'm going B anyway, that's what I was calling literally as he says it.
Grenade, someone's ramp.
I hear one in apps. There is one in apps.
One flashed on mid, by the way.
Connector, I just got killed from connector.
There are A. One more A.
What is that aim punch? Did he hit me twice in the head? I mean, I guess so. But just like the aim punch was so bad, I couldn't re-aim after the first hit. I mean, to be fair, calling everybody to go B except yourself is not, it's not a good strat.
I'm defusing the bomb. Defusing.
Shit, dude.
A reasonable effort. It was a good try. Okay, well, how about we not do that
again? Push mid together or what?
Hell yeah. You read my mind.
Well, I'll need top mid.
I'm just gonna go cat, and if I peek by the time that they're there, then... I hear apps. Flashing out apps.
Cat.
Does someone have armor?
I don't.
Let's fucking go. Keep going.
Bomb has been planted.
Keep up.
One sec. Market. Tetshotted.
He's van. Truck.
Van.
And there's not much I'm gonna do with armor and USP. I mean, no armor and USP there. Just being fair.
Headshot.
Smoke. But it's okay.
Save.
Didn't expect him to 10 second defuse anyway in the smoke. Save? Shouldn't we have money now?
He's opping window.
We took the piss out of them.
Must please me. Holy. It's top mid.
I don't hear B at all.
A ramp walking.
It could be top mid, fine.
Not watching Palace, watch out. Palace.
Anything.
Someone watching mid?
They smoked window. Watch your cat. Connector too.
The one up cat. Bomb was down on cat. Good job. That's what I was saying, like, just watch mid. I probably could have done better there.
But... Orange.
Huh? Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Cheers, big fella. Ah, we're getting stuck right into them.
Oh well, anyway, whatever.
Someone smoked it.
My team seems competent enough. And there doesn't seem to be fighting and stuff, so. I don't hear apps. I do hear apps now. They walk. They're hurt on site. I need help on B. They're on B.
Coming, Cal. I'm coming.
I can make push mark. Flashing over. Deploying flashback. Yeah, mark it.
One apps, two apps, one drop.
I was just trying to not die and to do as much damage as I could as they went through. I maybe could have. Some of those shots were a bit off. You want this green? Yeah, you should sell that purple. You can take that one. It's yours anyway.
Thank you.
So I appreciate he gave it to me last round, I give it back to him. Is nobody watching mid? Nobody's watching mid. Just flashed it.
Palace, I'm watching ramp.
Nothing underpass, I don't see anything.
Ramp stepping a lot.
Okay, I'm rotating. I'm going through their spawn.
Ramp stepping a lot. Whoever threw that smoke, that was fucking terrible, I'm not gonna lie to you.
Okay, well, let's not get too...
Stairs.
Uh-oh.
Bomb has been planted.
Got a kit. Yeah, I do. Anyway, well, cool. That was a good. I'm happy with that. Do I need to buy someone? No, I think everybody's at money. And save just in case. Glad that one guy was literally one shot, and then the other guy
push.
Did 88, so I was pretty, needed one more hit. Should have maybe thrown the nade first, but whatever. I don't hear apps, but I do hear top mid.
One's up mid, fast.
Flashing mid. Yeah, they pushed cat fast. They're going B fast. They're up cat.
I hit them a lot. They're up cat.
I mean, some of it is we don't have a mid player, and even if we did, they smoked it, but we just need to do better at, like,
market door? Oh,
shit. Like, you gotta, as the cat player, I'm literally having to hold, like, apps and cat. Apps and cat, which are, like, literally 180 from, like, they're at completely opposite. It's not even like watching two angles. It's like watching one direction and watching the other direction, which is just very difficult. I think you should throw it firebox because.
Grenade out.
Yeah. Nice try. If we're not gonna play 2B, someone needs to be mid every round and like playing mid no matter what. If that means like pushing through that smoke and having
saving the orange jumpers, a couple of deagles.
I'd rather you buy armor, but
that's cheaper.
Come on, you have job.
Like I think.
Take my deagle. You're top fragging right now. Nah. Hurry, bro. Think.
Two top mid, they're gonna run up cat, they love doing that. It's like fucking cross. We're all in orange.
To help you, orange.
Yeah, they're
I'm going
top mid.
See over the box.
And
I'll power.
No, he's gonna shoot me in the head as soon as I peek over. He's like waiting.
Yeah, that's true. Oh shit, abs, orange behind.
Roger.
Oh, there's another. Damn. I knew that there's one behind, but that's the exact situation that I was talking about. You can either watch towards mid or towards apps, but you can't watch both. And so, why is everybody still so broke? Are we buying or what are we doing? Are we saving full save
yeah,
and then
we're
we
buying.
Completely buy next round or what? I need someone to watch mid. I can try to help out, but I can't watch apps and mid.
They still connected. We need to like fucking flash together and just peek.
That's fine.
Someone fight mid.
Give me a sec to get there and I'll fight with you.
Throwing flashback. Palace.
He was chair. I'm mauling him out of chair.
I'm watching the cat run up. I'm watching the cat run up. Look around. One chair, he's close. I'm
on B. He's on cat and he's super lit. On cat, super lit. What? Like.
Yeah, 4v2, just chill. 4v1.
It's chill because. Okay, whatever.
Kibby is just sitting.
Some of that is like, I don't think I have to die there. Either which way, is it's enough. Better for our economy if that happens, but. I can't. They're taking advantage of this because we're not doing this well. And, I'm not gonna let it
drop.
Stress
Take
me
it,
too much, but, thanks. But, I just think that, like, it becomes it's very difficult to watch both, thanks. So, I'm trying to, but...
I'm doing the same thing, mid. I need to be, like, aggressive.
I'll help you, but they can take advantage on B if I do that.
Laying down smoke.
Right.
Throwing fire.
I'm just playing safe. I would play safe.
Throwing fire.
They going B? Alright, they're
going
B. Just go together. They have guns. They have guns. Play aggressive marker.
Flashing cap. Orange.
That was crazy. He has no HP, just swing him together. He has a fucking. Don't stop.
Wow, he's actually fucking doing that.
Diffusing.
Where the... This dude just disappeared.
Stuck that shit.
I should've.
Insane. He deserved that one.
No, I peeked him and he had literally fucking switched weapons because I thought he would be dead.
I don't know, when I heard the...
He was literally not even looking at me,
We hit him in the smoke. I don't know how... like... If someone called one shot and we hit him in the smoke.
We peeked him and I was pretty sure he was there.
Let's go. But I shouldn't have thrown the smoke, I just thought he was still apps and my teammate could get to it, but that's my bad. Also, I shouldn't have left. I shouldn't have left B. That round is my fault. I heard apps one. And then there's two mid. One pushing cat right now.
Yeah, they're always. My MP9's down if you want.
Bot, I didn't realize.
I'm waiting for connector.
Run cat to B.
I think blue needs to save. I think blue has armor and. I think he should stay. Still save. Alright, we shouldn't let this get out of hand. I know that one round is. One round's my fault, but we should also just be buying together and... Are we saving for last round, or are we gonna... What do you guys want to do? Whatever we do, save do it as a team. Don't get too stressed. Pistol armor. If you pick up an AK, you can use it with armor. Like, you can't use it with a... You know, if you're gonna get aim punched, severely... You're not gonna be able to use it.
Got one more ramp.
Fucking team. Cat guy's swinging up connector. He's running up connector.
To be fair, I shouldn't have hugged the wall. That was my mistake. Nice try. It's because I hugged the wall there, because... just tendencies, so I wouldn't get lost myself, but okay. I'll swing with you mid if you want to try to take that fight. That's where we've been, that really helps. Like, I think we win the round if we take mid. They're gonna wish
they were never born. Aaron, me. Look, throwing smoke. Fire the hole.
Nice.
Nothing else. I heard a few ramp. We gotta go hop in.
Yeah, palace, they're coming out.
There's triple. He likes to jump across stairs. Watch.
I hear one in.
Shot. He's hopping fireballs.
Nice. I just wanted to get in there and take a screenshot of black screen. okay, not a problem.
Window.
Attack beak.
Yeah, for Basti.
You're not plague.
Window and join you guys.
I got a smoke and flashes. I'm just throwing them over.
Alright, no problem. I'm gonna throw a decoy through the window.
Go fast.
I'm not stopping.
We'll stop.
I got one.
One market?
Yo, ban.
Oh, behind us.
Market was one. And I hear cat.
Okay.
Cat one.
Market.
Market stinked. Cat.
He's nice. We can only have two people get kills there.
Bomb has been defused. Counter T.
And then I did half damage to the other guy. I don't know. Or basically did half the team worth of damage, but I just couldn't, you know. Honestly, probably if I chilled out on my, like, I was shooting the guy with the Glock and I just body shot.
So
if
I out A, I guess.
Slow down. Actually, why don't we just try the same thing B with it? Oh, okay. The slumber B. Nice.
One more there.
Coming, I can smoke.
There's two on A right now. One jungle, one CT.
Smoke CT, actually. Planning for you guys. Landed.
Last one CT. I think he has an M4. Yeah, he has an M4.
That was retarded. Play safe, play safe, play safe, play safe. It's...
Jungle, jungle, jungle.
Just play time.
He ran across.
Nice. Get his M4. Didn't know I picked up another gun. Okay. Good round. That's a great eco. Probably couldn't have gone any better.
Yeah, got lucky mid, honestly. We caught him off guard.
I think Deadshot with that opening deagle was great. That was perfect.
Yeah, that was a good morale boost. I'm smoking jungle.
I'm gonna flash over.
Oh, close ramp.
Are they pushing?
No, they're pushing it. Sounds pushing like it. He's pushing. Move.
I'm running
up there. Oh, you blocked the shit out of me.
Sorry, dude. I was trying to protect you. The op. Oh my god, holy shit,
yo. Ramp? No.
Oh, you got them all.
Nice. Well, he is wedged in
between. Trade transfer was naughty yellow.
He's in CT.
Oh, go back at the off. Orange, go back.
Where is it? Oh, my bad, sorry. I could probably buy you an op, actually, if you want it. You want an op?
Yeah, we should.
Never mind. You want me to wait till next round?
Okay, bye. Okay.
And just.
Let's just wait until next round. I'll buy you an op.
Pushed up on the.
Fuck. Another one? Are you on B?
Faster now.
You guys want to work towards B or A? Should I go A? Should I go
come
B?
In, just come in, come in.
Okay, I'm coming. I'm like,
let's go.
Jungle.
I'm gonna go
jungle.
B. Okay. Good calls.
Like, shot him through the wall.
I'm just like, wait, if they're not on B, I should just go B. Should I drop someone that AK blue and I'll buy you an op here? There's an op for someone. It's already been bought. It's touched the ground. They don't want it back. I do find it funny that once it touches the ground, you can't buy another. Do you want an AK purple?
I'm trash, dude.
Alright, next round, I gotcha.
Oh, don't worry about it.
Alright, I just threw a smoke and a flash A, so they might think we're headed that way.
Go.
What if we walk on to B?
On the B connector, we should just group up and go B.
Nice, yeah, let's do that. We're going B.
Care for gay angles.
I'm blind.
Huh? Just gonna hold cat. Jump out.
Alright. Planning for cat naps.
He He actually outshot me. He's pushing out right now.
Spawn. Like back. This guy back out. Back.
I picked it up because it was orange and black. No dynamo. I'm the dynamo.
Yeah, I saw that.
I am the dynamo. It's a Bible word. I mean, I'm not kidding, but it's a Bible word. But, yeah.
I'm gonna walk up.
Hey, 60-69. Perfect.
I don't see anything, eh? Watch out, fucking 5 seconds.
Smoking CT?
Kill someone, hey, it's not, they're on a bus.
Shotguns.
He's under pallets. Running for A. Ah, CT, just can't have CT. What, like, why wouldn't you cover me well?
It's on Smith's side.
Just like, we have one objective and it's to plant. Oh well, it's not a problem.
Is CT or triple?
He was CT for sure. He just ran through the smoke. Alright, let's switch back to this AK. Technically, it looks way more normal.
Does anyone know window smokes?
But, yeah, I got some nice stickers on it. But it's a minimal wear red laminate.
I'm gonna
so it's actually.
Just run up, cat.
This is like my second most valuable skin. It's literally worth $100 on the Steam marketplace. Or 100 plus.
For my smoke, please.
Or at least 100 plus.
Can you take bomb, Green? Take bomb. They're mollied off. We gotta fight this kid cat. I'm flashing him. Oh, he was just spraying. Yeah. My bad.
One more ladder room. Yeah, I hear him. Twice, I think.
It was on A. I'm gonna molly jungle.
Green's walking at B. That's full HP.
Alright, I'm going towards B. We're coming, B. I mean, green. Oh, one's already cat. He's already up cat. Arches now.
You gotta help green. Stop it.
Nice.
He's dead.
One bullet. I mean, that's all you need, but if you miss, you gotta reload. Hey, it's my op. Every kill he gets with this, I get extra points. No, I'm kidding.
He's
arches?
Cat corner. Walking up arches.
No, I think he's still cat corner. Nice. He's saving.
Go fucking.
He should save, because if he dies, that's I'm pretty sure that's their game.
Same thing. It confuses the shit out of them.
Yeah. They get a CT smoke every round. Once, like, you know. You don't know because, like.
Window.
Especially if there is a round that we just smoke and then push fast. You kind of have to then start respecting that we might do that.
About 2 seconds. Nate, connect.
I think they're pushing ramp.
Wait for blue to get a walkpick B.
They smoked ramp. Oh, he pushed pallets. He's in our spawn and he's pushing. I knew it too. That's why I tried to jump up on the thing and then go around, because I was like, he's probably pushed. I think he just grabbed my AK. Yeah, that's probably what I did. I was like, cat. Nice.
Go B. Just go B. Go B. Run B.
Boris, he's pushing
one,
mid.
One's gonna be cat. He's gonna cat.
Oh, what? Blue. Oh my god. And one cat. Two cat. Two cat.
Two cat. Two cat. Close.
The fuck?
Got a flash. But only one bullet, which is. You got a flash? Oh, but there were two. Nice try. You'd had to kill all five of them, which was probably not happening. I just want to do a fast A execute.
Watch out.
Honestly, if you just run out, you can fuck.
Yeah, like, I'm gonna throw the CT smoke and then flash over. Flashing.
Default dead. Focus on the one.
He just ran through the smoke. Nice.
Triple dead.
Where's that?
I think under palace.
Yeah, he was under palace.
No, he's balcony.
Now he's behind. Nice.
He's dead.
Stairs area? Stairs one and jungle.
Stairs jungle.
Stairs last. Well, you know he has not. Nice try.
Wait, why did you DP? I missed. How did I cancel the grenade? I swear I threw it, bro.
It's alright. You can't do anything now. We can't do anything now. So, can you guys?
I'm not having a good damn game, as you can tell.
It's alright. You're not gonna have a better game if people are screaming at you. So,
sorry, my bad.
No worries. Can you? The rich people drop. Weapons or?
I dropped a fucking AK.
Oh my god.
Someone come mid, like, we'll just reset. Like,
check. Somehow I ended up with no.
He ran up. I had my gun up.
I'm gonna come help mid because they're pushed.
No refrag.
Nice.
Just keep working mid and group up.
Nice. Big plays.
Connector.
You gotta help, bro. Caught him.
A fucking gun.
Oh, he's all the way back. I shouldn't have challenged that. I should have gone connector or something. He really screwed us up though, but at the same time, when the guys like shoot him, it's like I had a nade out, I was throwing util, like. Whatever we do, we just need to do it as a team from the beginning. So.
Yeah, I'm 100% getting a pick A right now.
All
right. Because this guy walks across.
Just run A like non-stop, so.
Yeah, I'm gonna push
out. Can you drop me that Mac? Just get that AK.
Give me the room to give me.
Yeah, I'm gonna go collect information. That's all.
Whatever. Smoking CT fast. Flashing. Nice. Push out. Let's go.
I got the timing. Oh, jungle, stairs, right now, stairs.
Blind.
I'm super blind.
Get bomb down.
Okay.
Zopping cat.
Cat, I'm planning for A main. Go A main. Stay A main. Please stay A main.
Care for CT.
It's planted for A main. Come, like.
Man, I'm connector. Why are you flashing fucking connector?
You just needed someone to watch while I plant, and then we go CT. I mean, even then, just go A main. If I die alone, that's fine. But when two of us die, that's a huge thing.
Give me Mac 10, I'll give you AK.
Okay.
Play slow, play for picks.
There's a Mac 10 down here. Or, purple.
Someone just work mid with me, please.
Please, I bought you a Mac 10. So. Did he push or no? I bet they're gonna push.
Maps.
Let me work mid.
I think they re-smoked ramp. Should I head towards B? Nice. Should I head towards A?
Just do something while I'm working mid, please. Just fucking grow together, man. I'm pulling aggro. Just go.
I mean, I get what he's saying, but I'm also kind of like...
There has to be someone close. There's three of them.
I think we were let down, but like, I don't feel like the letdown on that one. I know I messed up on a couple rounds, but like, there were some where it was like, there was that one round where I'm telling him, like, just go ramp. All you have to do is go ramp. He has to defuse, right? Does that make sense? Like, he literally has to get on it and hold it for 5 seconds. It's going to give you an opportunity to shoot while he's not, like, ready, right? And it's planted for you. If you watch from ramp, it's planted. It's planted, like, behind triple for A main. Like, from that point, every angle that you can hold behind triple is visible from A main. So if you go ramp and you're just listening, either A, he has to push you and then kill you and then go back and defuse. So if he doesn't do it even fast enough, he's just not going to have a chance. And then, or B, he goes to the bomb first and then tries to defuse it. And either A fakes it and, you know, you just peek and see if he's doing it. And like, you don't even challenge, like, on that one. You don't really challenge the first time you peek. You just peek to, like, you know, peek to, like, assess the situation. If he's actually defusing, then you can shoot him, or, you know, then you can shoot him, right? But if he's not defusing, you just go back in really quick, and you wait, because he's going to tap the thing again, and, you know, you wait, right? And likely at that point, he's not defusing, and he's trying to play, like, the game of let me tap and then hold the angle on you. So anyway, that is frustrating, and like, some of it, like, you saw Yellow got a little, like, he's like frustrated, I guess, at, I can understand, at Purple and myself for because he had gotten the two kind of opening picks of the round. But you also have to think, like, hey, if you're in that position, you're the guy who knows, like, reasonably he knows where more people are than I do, because he's already out. And all I can tell is, like, hey, he's gotten a pick, like, mid or connector, maybe. But if he's going A, then why wouldn't I work towards A? And then why wouldn't Purple, you know, do something? Like, this is where communication can be super, super helpful. But whatever. That's the end of that one. Anyway, that was, it wasn't a bad game for me, personally, but there was, like, that one round where I left B, and then we ended up losing that round, where I feel like it came back to haunt us, but I don't I also don't feel like the reason that we lost the game overall. So I feel like I was pulling my weight, and like, I don't think it was my fault that we lost that. So, but you know, I do think it's like a team effort that we, like, I take my part in that the team did lose, and there are, you know, parts where I could have very, like, clearly done better, like that round again, where I said I left B. And even on the last round, or the last few, like, there are some, though, when, like, okay, if I'm planting, I can't cover myself. Like, you need to cover me. You have one job while I'm planting. After that, you can do whatever, like, not whatever you want, but you can do, you know, you can go hold whatever position you want. But while I'm planting, you need to make sure that I, like, I don't die while I'm planting, because otherwise then you'll have to go and plant it. And then, you know, if they killed me, they'll probably kill you. You know what I mean? So it's just like, you have one job, defend me while I plant, and then go hide somewhere, like, for the post plant, which, if I'm saying I'm plant, if it's planted behind triple, the best spot is ramp or CT. But since we knew ramp was open, you should go ramp. You should hold ramp. Like, you shouldn't even be trying to fight or whatever. It's like, cover me while I'm planting and go set up for post plant. That's it. That's my thoughts, at least. So anyway, but you know, I understand games don't always go perfect in the moment. It's hard to communicate all this, though. Some of this is like, you should know that. You see a guy planting behind triple, go A main, something like that, or go CT, or, you know, prepare for post plant, but cover him while he plants. Anyway, neither of those things happen. Neither of those things happen. That's why I died as I finished planting, and then post plant, we had a guy behind default with an op, who, he did get one of the two, but he just, the way it was set up, I just was not, it wasn't. Anyway, whatever. All right, well, hope you enjoyed. Have a blessed one. Later. Yeah, go Dynamo, and yeah, go Dynamo. Yay, Dynamo. And then go Texans. The horn thing. My little Texans guy, the Toro. Is that me? Anyway, all right. have a blessed one. Later. I might post this, it might not, but if I do, God bless one. Hope you enjoyed. Yeah.